you as a warning sign. That if you talk enough sense, then you'll lose your mind.